Every bigot shut up. Every bigot shut up. Sexist ways. So here our manifesto of the modern age. It's time to undermine the masculine confines, 'cause we don't wanna grind.
You think that you're so slick, let me emasculate ya, because your precious dick can't be my vibrator.
We're feeling the frustration from all the exploitation. Prepare for your castration, so we can fuck this man's world. Such a bigot.
What you see on TV doesn't speak equality. It's straight up misogyny.
I can't take it anymore.
I'm a feminist.
Say what?
God f***ing damn it!
Oh no, she didn't. Mariel just used the F word. Oh! Go, Mari! Go, Mari! Go, Mari! Go, Mari!
Donna!
Oh! We're gonna break down this misunderstood little engine that could word for y'all. Give me a beat.
Dear God, no!
I'm gonna introduce to you the biggest, word in this house right now. Let me hear you scream for the one and only Jazzy J.
It's not a dirty word, though some folks are acting like it be, but a needed word. That means we all deserve equality. Think the words played out? Sorry, you're mistaken. A better effing world, this F word is effing making.
What we all need to be.
One, two, break it down, and money.
She makes less than he is, 77 to his fella. They got the same job and they work the same hour. I like to say hello to Hollywood. How about some girls behind the camera? Doesn't that sound good? A dude's allowed to say
no.
Girls allowed to say
yes. You wanna talk about consent?
And clean up this mess, 'cause done with actions, voices, make yourself heard. Don't be a wallflower, become an F-word.
Pretty. Pretty.
Pretty.
What the fuck? I'm not some pretty fucking helpless
princess in distress.
I'm pretty fucking powerful
and ready for success.
So what is more offensive?
A little girl saying fuck?
Or the fucking unequal and sexist way
society treats girls and women?
It's our future.
So listen up, grown-ups.
Here's some words more fucked up
than the word fuck.
Pay inequality.
Women are paid 23% less than men
for the exact same fucking work.
And women who graduate university with straight A's get paid as much as men who only got C's.
So bad grades
equal more bank?
Just because you're a boy?
Hello and hell no.
Pay up, motherfucker.
I shouldn't need a penis to get paid.
I'm a feminist who's tired of women being treated unfairly. How dare they pay me more, 'cause the wet hands between my knees. It get best not be calling them a whore. A woman should be able to sleep around without misogynists getting them down. Since straight white males should be giving me a frown, and I'ma set them straight at this countdown.
No! God, please, no! No! No!
Down. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm a white knight, and I'm proud of it. I always ask for consent when I'm down with it. / feminism on the subreddit. Type pillow white, then you know why I said it. Cause I'm a white knight, and I get respect from all these women who've been calling rejects. Masculinity is cancer, yeah, I know that. When I'm looking at the stats, I see a pay gap. Cause I'm a white knight, and I'm tumbling. When you argue with me, all I hear is mumbling. Fucking free speech, a bunch of dumbass men. Shit'll hit the fan, I ain't got a tan. I am different than all these other men. I'm in the zone of friends, cause I'm a nice guy. And I ain't afraid to cry, ain't ashamed to be shy. I tell these haters bye-bye.
The patriarchy runs the world, so check your white male privilege. I'm a hero for the girls, but sexually they ain't interested.
I prefer a plus-size model any day, while men are treating women like trophies. Gamergate, R-E-S-P-E-C-T is what I say for all the men who rape. Yeah, it ain't great.
It ain't great.
Children don't need fathers. Men are violent anyway. Bunch of damsels in distress. I save them every day.
Every day.
We're living in a male-dominated nation who make women feel bad about menstruation.